Hello, good day. Welcome to our performance of our movie musical. We will be performing four pieces for you today. Three songs and a script interlinking all our pieces with some choreography.
Hope you enjoy.
What is this? A Trinity exam?
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a motherfucker, drip, drip, sell her all the strip, strip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking home.
I think I should go warm up again. It's already been 15 minutes.
I've learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make a mistake, before I lead with the worst of me.
Give them a reason to stare. No slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share.
Step out, step out of the sight if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned.
On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through. Try to speak when nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window.
Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? Is anybody waving?
Hi, I'm Nairobi. I'm here for my audition for the band. Although I don't see anyone with an instrument, I take guitar.
My name is Isabella, or Bella, whatever you like. I don't have much experience in performing. Sorry. Gosh, it's hot in here. Are you guys sweating? Sorry. Anyways. This has always been my dream role, so when I heard about auditions, I knew I'd regret not trying. So, here I am. Yeah, here I am. Any part in the play would be such an amazing opportunity. Even an ensemble part would be perfect. I have no expectations. I've always loved the industry since I was young. And I like to think I'm not too terrible. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for your time. Sorry for talking so much. Have a lovely day.
Hello, my name is Kylie Conrad. And to be honest, I'm not quite sure why I'm here today. You see, my parents have trained me for years so that one day I could be just like them. The thing is, if I wasn't so pressured all the time, I might have actually enjoyed singing back then. And you know what the crazy thing is? My parents don't even know that I'm here today. So hey mom, hey dad at home, surprise! I'm here today for a brand new start. One where I don't have my parents constantly pushing song music and song sheets down my throat, but a new beginning for me, and for me only. I'm here today for myself, not for my mom and dad. If I did get the part, it would be my chance to start anew. And there's no way I'm giving this up. Not for the world. But I better go practice. I mean, this performance has to be perfect if I've got any chance against these other girls.
Can I start speaking now? Hi, I'm Abigail Winthrop. Yes, I know, I'm one of the Winthrops. Let's just say that lead role is mine. I'm tall and every buddy wants the lead role to be a tall person. Nobody wants one of those tiny freaks. I put every single bit of energy into this audition. I wake up, eat, no carbs of course, work out, sing, sing again, dance, dance, and sing again. Then I'll work out, shower, sleep, and then repeat the next day. So why wouldn't they want me to be the lead role? Anyways, I have to go and get ready for all those compliments coming my way. Goodbye.
Watch me do the whole combination, facing away from the mirror. Here I go.
I thought this was supposed to be more of a singing show.
God, I hope I get it. I hope I get it. How many people does she need? God, I hope I get it. I hope I get it. How many boys, how many girls?
Look at all the people, at all the people.
How many people does she need?
How many boys, how many girls?
How many people does she
need? I really need this job. Please God, I need this job. I've got to get this job.
All right, girls, let's try some ballet.
Ballet?
How could I do a thing like that?
How could I do a thing like
now
that?
I'll never make it.
You'll never make it.
She doesn't like the way I look.
She doesn't like the way I dance.
She doesn't like the way I...
Is the list up yet? I'm so excited for you guys. I was clearly in the wrong place, but hey, I had a fun time.
Do I even need to look at the list? Everyone knows I got the lead role.
I feel kind of nauseous. And it's not helping, my mom won't stop checking up on me.
My mom too. I don't know why I had to keep my whole entire evening free to see my name on a stupid list.
It's out. Good luck, everyone.
What? We haven't received anything.
Oh, my bad. That's just Kenny Coast telling me I have a first set of lives. Whoa, lucky me!
Ugh, aren't you supposed to be intelligent?
That must be it.
All of this time I planned, I'd be patient and you would see my talent.
You'd come to respect my mind, unless you'd find you could say my excellence. And I have turned my whole world upside down, trying not to let this go. Watching you fade away is like a fatal blow.
Whoa! Is that my name up on that list? Does someone know that I exist? Is this a mistake? Am I even? Pinch me now to make sure. Ow!
Is it my name in black and white? Maybe I'm doing something right. I feel so much better than before.
I can't believe this. I just got the supporting role. Hold on. Am I reading this correctly? I just got cast as an understudy for the leading female part.
Oh my, I got in the band? Hopefully they'll take my adjustments for this cheap music seriously now. What about you, Abigail?
Obviously I got the lead. Ensemble. Is this some sort of joke?
Who the hell is Kylie, and why is she the leading role? There must have been a typo.
Oh, wow! Did I get the lead? That's cool.
Yes. Let's leave, Nairobi.
Actually, I'm going to stay here for a while. There are a few things I'd like to discuss with Kylie.
I am so much better than before.
Yes, she's so much better than before. Yes, she's so much better than before.
Maybe she's what you prefer, but hey, last year I was her. Maybe you will change your mind, but you might look up to find.
I've gone on to better things, better jobs or bigger rings. I don't have the time to cry. I'm too busy loving my name up on that list.
Kind of a cool, ironic twist. Who else can I tell? Where is my cell? Mumble for on the floor.